As your bot cleans, he simultaneously maps his surroundings, and the app shows the map being built in real time. At the end of a cleaning run, you can see a map of the space your bot is able to clean. You'll also see areas where your bot found furniture, as well as obstacles he noticed on his way. To view the map, click on the map icon in the bObsweep app. The charging station icon shows where the station is located within the map. Your bot identifies different rooms as he finds them in the house, and colors each of them with a unique color. In each room, the lighter areas show furniture lines, clutter, and other obstacles your bot finds on his cleaning journey. The bobsweep robots best learn when they explore at various times of the day. This way, your bot sees different sunlight and artificial light patterns and shadows, as well as different people and pet patterns. Keeping doors open and the floors free of clutter help your bot to reach every part of your home to navigate it smoothly. If you notice your bobsweep robot getting stuck anywhere, take note of the location so later you can make adjustments to the map, and keep your bot from getting stuck in those areas. After a full clean is done and a full map of the house is generated, open the bobsweep app and review the map. You can rotate the map in 90-degree increments using the rotate button on the screen. Set your preferred orientation using the rotate button. This will become your default view each time you open the map. You can also zoom in and out using a two-finger pinch. If the map your bot made looks difficult for you to follow, try editing the map so your bot can see your home the way you would like him to. Once the map is edited to your liking, try saving the map. This way you can always retrieve it in case the app's live map ever gets distorted or lost. We will show you how to save your map at the end of this video. Review and edit the map. After your bobsweep bot is done with cleaning and is back at his charging station, you can review and edit the map. The map can't be modified while your bot is actively cleaning. You can, however, pause your bot if you need to make a quick edit on the map. To edit the map, while in map view, click the edit icon to view the map edit toolbox. This toolbox allows you to draw no-sweep zones to keep the bobsweep bot away from certain areas. Divide rooms that are shown as one. Connect rooms that are shown as separate, add room labels such as kitchen or living room, and erase the map. To exit the menu, use the back button on its top left corner. Divide rooms. If your bot has colored two or more rooms as one large room, or if you want to partition any room for any reason, use this feature to divide the space into as many rooms as you like. Select Divide Rooms on the Map Edit toolbox. Tap anywhere on the map to add a room divider. Resize, rotate, and drag the divider to place it in the desired spot. Once in the right spot, tap on the divider and use the pop-up menu to save or delete the divider. Give the app a few seconds to complete the process and new colors appear. Repeat to add more dividers, or tap back to return to the map edit toolbox. Connect rooms. If you would like to connect two rooms into a larger room, or if your bot has partitioned a room incorrectly, use this feature to connect adjacent spaces into a larger room. From the Map Edit toolbox, select Connect Rooms. Tap any two adjacent rooms that you'd like to connect. Choose Connect on the pop-up menu to complete. Within a few seconds, the app will refresh and spaces will be connected. If you would like to connect more spaces, repeat these steps, or hit back to return to the Map Edit toolbox. Add room labels. Next in the map review process is assigning names or labels to your rooms. This will especially come in handy later when you are trying to create a customized cleaning schedule. From the Map Edit toolbox, select Add Room Labels. Tap the room you would like to label and scroll through a list of room names to find the best match. Within a few seconds, the app will refresh and show the room's name and icon. If you decide to update or delete a room's label, tap the icon in that room and use the pop-up menu to edit or delete the room's label. Note that if you delete room labels, your saved cleaning schedules can be affected. That is why the app will not allow updating a label if the room is being used in an active schedule. Update the schedule or delete it, then return to make modifications to a room's label. Draw no-sweep zones. No-sweep zones are a very helpful tool because they help keep your bot away from those areas of the house where he either should not or cannot work in. These can be areas with loose wires or small objects that can be picked up but shouldn't, or areas where your bot can repeatedly get stuck. The app supports two types of no sweeps. No sweep zones, where you will draw a rectangular area your bot should not enter, or no sweep lines, where you will draw a line your bot should not cross. To draw a no sweep zone or line, tap on the map where you want to add the no sweep zone or line. A red rectangle will appear on the map. Resize and move to place the zone on the map where desired. Then tap on the zone to save, delete, or change the zone into a line, and vice versa. Repeat to create up to 10 no sweep zones or lines on the map. To return to the map edit toolbox, hit back. Erase map. Sometimes the map can become distorted for some reason. You may redo your furniture outline or even move to a new home. If the map looks significantly different from your floor plan, it may be best to delete the map and have your bot remap the house from scratch. This is often much faster than manually updating the map. To erase the map, select the Erase Map icon from the Map Edit toolbox. You will be asked to confirm the delete. Once you confirm, the map will be erased. Note that your saved schedules, room labels, and other map data will also be erased. Save your map. Over time, your map may edit itself as the bobsweep bot learns about new landmarks and notices unused areas. Sometimes changes in the environment can also cause distortions. To avoid losing the map you just edited and modified to your liking, it is best to save it. To save the map, click on the drop-down menu icon on top of the map page. Click on the active map and hit save. The map will save into the first available slot. The bobsweep app can save up to 3 maps at a time. These can be maps of up to 3 floor levels of your home, or 3 versions of the same floor map, each with different features and modifications. To load a save map, you need to select it and make it active. To do so, click on the drop-down menu icon on the top of the map page. Select the map you want to load into the app. Then select Make Active. Now that you have your map saved, if you ever accidentally erase your map, or if your map becomes corrupted or distorted for any reason, you can always use the saved map and make it into your active map. If you need additional help editing your map or using the bobsweep app, please get in touch with our helpful support team.